call Amazing Grace. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. God loves capitalists more than communists. God loves fundamentalists more than Methodists. God loves Americans more than Canadians. God loves nuclear power. And God loves the stars and stripes. God loves handy wipes, thinks they're so convenient. God knows where the yellow went. God has a VCR. John Wayne is the biggest star up in the ivory tower. God doesn't love the Pope. God likes Pepsi more than Coke. He won't drive a Subaru or a BMW. God packs a Magnum for protection, not for fun. God says, make my day. And God votes Republican, the only way to get things done. Yeah, right. God loves making dough, don't like paying taxes though. God loves Disneyland, loves a man to be a man. God loves the USA. God loves democracy. Hates Iraqians, Russians, Jews, Libyans, Democrats, gays, liberals, women, especially if they work and are pro-choice, and anyone else who isn't a white Anglo-Saxon Protestant. God is good. God is great.
God
knows I know. He hates Sweden. God drives a Chevrolet. God made petroleum to make my Winnebago run. God made plants and trees. We can waste them as we please. God loves the strong and tall. God loves white folks most of all. God loves the USA. You betcha. God loves the USA. God loves the USA. He told me personally, and I know what.